this is the change, this is the transition, the evolution of this character that I've been particularly most excited about. Because you can't go through all this without it affecting you.
You're the man they have grease and dog face. So that's what a heart of Gunsa means. Flattering. Rather appropriate nickname, since the Mohawk do not keep their whiskers. And they're rather fond of dogs.
I love the sequences with you and Father Alexander inside of the hut. That is really where we get to see Roger kind of just be totally honest. You know, he gets to see...
For the first time, really.
Yeah, it's so amazing.
With himself.
Tell me about playing that. It must have been really cathartic.
Well, yes, and there's so many touching moments in there as well with Father Alexander. Yeah. And, I think Roger is for the first time being honest with himself and taking himself through the journey that he's been on and just asking himself the question, is it all worth it? Is everything I've done, is the situation I've put myself in been worth it? But more importantly for Roger is the moment where you see Roger really start to change. He's evolved as a character. There's now a quality in Roger that wasn't necessarily inherent. He's been changed through the events that have happened to him up until that point. There's a harder quality to him here. I mean, you go on to see that it's the kind of catalyst for what he then does at the end of episode 12. And we're like, right, okay, so this is a different Roger now.
Totally.
Which sets us up nicely to go into season 5, because I think this is the change, this is the transition, the evolution of this character that I've been particularly most excited about. Because you can't go through all this without it affecting you, without it having a change on you. And that speech to Father Alexandra is a moment of self-discovery as much as anything else. It's as much about him as it is him trying to help Father Alexander. It's beautifully written. There's so much in it. And I think we're really starting to see him be affected by his circumstances and really starting to question everything in a way that he has not done.